Sir, such an important debate going on. There is not one cabinet minister, sir.
We can expect ministers.
Sir, please, you must put it, sir. It's such how serious they are about Chandrayaan 3, sir. Sir, please put it on record. There is not one cabinet minister for such an important debate.
Your point is noted. It will convey to ministers.
Not a single cabinet minister. That's really shameful, sir.
Okay. Honorable Member Srimati Supriya Sule.
Thank you, sir. Is there a cabinet minister present in the house?
Please raise your hand.
Cabinet minister, cabinet. Cabinet minister. Sir, such an important debate going on. There is not one cabinet minister, sir.
We can expect ministers.
Sir, please, you must put it, sir. It's such how serious they are about Chandrayaan 3, sir.
Yes.
It's such a, we are so proud of what has happened. Sir, you must give a ruling. There has to be one cabinet minister here, sir.
Message will convey to ministers.
Sir, please put it on record. There is not one cabinet minister for such an important debate.
Your point is noted. It will convey to ministers.
Please do, sir. Please give us.
You can start now.
Aap ruling dijiye, sir.
They don't have any right.
Not a single cabinet minister. That's really shameful, sir. Sir, I'd like to take this opportunity to congratulate the success of Chandrayaan 2. Every scientist and technocrat that has contributed in this 60-year journey. So I would like to congratulate everybody who has contributed in their way. Success of Chandrayaan is about competencies, capabilities and capacities of people who have contributed in 60 years. Sir, I was very fortunate enough to grow in a city of Mumbai which had Nehru Science Center and Nehru Planetarium. And I was brought up completely with a scientific temper. I see this whole debate actually with absolute respect to Rajnath Singh Ji, who we always look up to. So today in his speech, I had a slight disappointment in his speech because I was expecting him to give us the vision of tomorrow, Chandrayaan 4, 5, 6, Aditya, L1 further. But that really lacked, so I was a little disillusioned today. And I am very strong about tradition, about values, about culture and heritage. These are all the things we are all brought up with. But today as a proud Indian, I felt from the treasury benches that completely lacked in the speeches that came from me. I will not repeat the points about Dr. Tharoor and Dr. Roy said, but I would definitely put it on record that it was like Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and Dr. Sarabhai, who we grew up learning and reading about. It was Dr. E.V. Chitnis also, who substantially contributed in the growth story of ISRO. And it was, of course, Professor Dhawan, Dr. Brahman Prakash, who was one of the best metallurgists India has ever had. U.R. Rao, Dr. Nair, Dr. Kasturangar, Dr. Krishna, Dr. Shivam, and now Dr. Somnathan, who have contributed to the growth of ISRO where we are today. Sir, the Honorable Prime Minister always talks about indigenous growth of India. I would like to put it on record that I was very fortunate enough to get elected from a constituency called Baramati in Pune district in Maharashtra, sir. I'm very proudly happy to share with you, sir, there's an industry over 100 years started by Walchand Hirachand. It's called the Walchand Nagar Industries, which 100 years ago started innovation under that leadership, and the entire Doshi family and the Lalchand Walchand family today have contributed to the growth of that area, which is Indapur, which is in my constituency, Walchand Nagar, sir. And they have made immense parts to this entire Chandrayaan jo bana hai sir, usme Walchand Nagar ki aur Indapur ki bahut badi den hai aur ye sab Walchand Hirachand group ne bana hai. To 100 saal se ye factory isme kaam kar rahi hai aur main, I would like to put it on record ki inhone 100 saal mein jo kaam ke indigenous jo kehte hai Atmanirbhar Bharat, to ye Walchand group ka bahut bada yogdan. ISRO ke jo parts bante hai wo mere nirvachan kshetra ki mera bhagya ke aise nirvachan kshetra se main chun ke aati hu sir. वैसे इनोवेशन की जब बात होती है तो और दो है कि खेड़ शिवापुर जो एरिया मेरे निर्वाचन क्षेत्र में है सर, वहाँ VCB इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स की एक कंपनी है, VCB इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, जहाँ भानुदास भोसले, सुजाता भोसले, संदीप चव्हाण और सोन सुंदर, ये वेणु एरिया में है, जिन्होंने चिप्स बनाई है सर जो इस चंद्रयान में गई है. तो मेरे निर्वाचन क्षेत्र से दो बड़े कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन है, एक वालचंद ग्रुप का और दूसरा VCB इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स का. सो आई फील वेरी वेरी प्राउड व्हेन आई स्टैंड हियर वेयर वी आर प्रेजिंग अबाउट चंद्रयान एंड दीज आर ऑल इंडिजिनियस. और ये सारी कंपनियां सर 2001 तो 100 साल पुरानी है और दूसरी 15-20 साल पुरानी है. सो आई जस्ट वुड लाइक टू पुट ऑन द रिकॉर्ड स्ट्रेट And there are other companies which are doing wonderful work in my constituency, like the hydrogen technology, sir, software, be it Wipro, be it KPIT, Tata's, Mahindra's. They've all contributed to all these works that are going on, sir, in the new development of the new India. Sir, the whole thing which Dr. Tharoor also mentioned and Professor Roy also said was the spirit of inquiry and the spirit of questioning, sir. The entire debate today somewhere I felt that we are very proud of our glorious tradition, sir. Be it in mathematics, be it in metallurgy and be it in astronomy. India is very proud. 2,000 years ago, mathematics. Something that everything goes with around. Unless tumhara ganit achha ho, life mein kuch nahi ho sakta. So we have such rich tradition. So instead of getting trapped into stories, which people were talking about earlier in the debate, I'm not condescending. It's wonderful. Whatever your mother has taught you can never be wrong. But we must not forget the rich tradition of mathematics, metallurgy and astronomy, which India is so proud of. Because shraddha to honi chahiye, sir. Lekin andar shraddha nahi honi chahiye. So shraddha jo aapko sikhaya, wo jo aap chahte hai, uspe aap vishwas rakhiye, wo aap, it is a, in a democracy, it's your right. But the problem is I get worried when people in position of power and who are sitting on that side of parliament today talk about issues which actually surprise me when we are talking about the scientific temper. Mere Maharashtra mein, sir, pichle hafte ek doctor aaya tha jo blankets dalta hai logon pe. Aur blanket dalne ke baad wo bolta hai ki aapki tabiyat theek ho jayegi. Sir, aap soche, ek taraf hum log Chandrayaan 3 ki